Hey there, everyone. Oh boy. Once again, my internet's decided to be very bad today. Let's hope that it fixes itself soon before we get more people in. Losing a bunch of frames, but hopefully it will be fine. Plug in my fans so the computer does not overheat. Alrighty. Well. Hope everyone's having a good day so far. Today, I was originally thinking of doing aberrations. Mind flayers, beholders, whatnot, aliens, that kind of stuff. Well, I was having a shower before this. I started singing Spanish Ladies, and I started getting really into it. And so I decided, fuck it, I've got some ideas for, I've got some ideas for pirates and sailing stuff, so let's do a bit of work on that. Let's move over to OneNote. And let's get started. Let's get started. Blue mist, that's perfect. On sailing. Now, I've already got something in my notes for sailing, and that I had this idea of sailors being considered dead or in a state of undeath. So the idea, like, almost like you aren't on the land, you aren't, or you've gone out and have left your mortal position, and in doing so have rendered yourself dead. And that's what. And I feel like that'd be an interesting idea to tie into a lot of sailing. So let's first. We'll just do the history of sailing real quick. How boring does that sound? But no, we'll just mark off some of the major things. So. If I don't have a map on. I do not currently have a map on my thingamawhatsit, but on Telera. Actually, you know what, let's just drag one in real quick. Put that in actually a new section map. There we go. Perfect. Let's delete that. So, looking at Tolera. Obviously, we've got a bunch of coastal towns. Those are the big ones, and because of that, I feel like sailing should be a big thing within. Now, I feel like most people discovered boats around the same time, and if not, it was shared around fairly easily. But recently, people have made bigger boats. Think merchant ships, what have you. Those were used for for centuries. Boats were regularly used to get from place to place quickly. And for fishing and general use. Recently, in the past, let's say 50 years. Major cities and even full countries have developed their, have begun expanding on this to create navies. Mostly small, dealing with mostly small, and most are used as guarded merchant ships to deal with pirates, but the reach of these navies has been growing and becoming an ever-present military force along the coast. Alright, so yeah, I like that. And now, so that's a basic overview. Basics. Sailing boats. Sailors and death. Tolerans have a, let's add that to the dictionary, a complicated relationship with the sea. Those that many who originally sailed only did so on the shallows, and even then it was often dangerous due to monsters and creatures of the deep. For a very long time, to sail long distances, it was for a decently long time, to sail long distances was near certain death. As such, those who sailed were considered dead until proven otherwise. Were considered dead until they reached shore. This idea has continued on through the ages, even with the likelihood of death being far, death decreasing far below any reasonable amount. Ooh, actually, I should put this in the basics. In the basics, so for centuries, boats were regularly used. We've established that, but before that, before sailing was commonplace, the waters around Talara, capital, were extremely dangerous. Misunderstanding Merfolk. Dragon turtles. Giant sharks and octopi and various other creatures of the deep. Mead sailing near impossible. This was true until I feel like it should be a cleric of Ross. I feel like it should be a cleric of Ross. Yeah, alright. This was true until sailors took upon at least one cleric of Ross before each voyage to bless their way across the sea. Due to their Ross began hearing the calls of their clerics, and granted them safe passage, sending away all but the most powerful and rare creatures of the deep. And then after this, boats were regularly used. So originally it was too dangerous, but then they were like, Ross, give us a break. And Ross did. Ross answered their prayers. No, because Ross is the sea, much like Earth. So the idea of sailors essentially being marked for death has consisted. Has been consistent throughout the ages. So those who, how do we say? Those who sail nowadays are less considered to be dead and merely in a state of undeath, neither alive nor deceased. This is because actually, no, they would still be considered dead. I had an idea before, but I've lost it. Are still considered dead in one sense, but are said to be but are essentially reborn in the eyes of the people once they arrive. It is customary for a cleric of, what's their face, Loth, to greet them at the docks to sanction their return, to classify them as alive once more. I like that. This makes it seem a little more funky. Which I like. I like funky. So that's the general overview of sailing. Now, I should move on. Should we work on pirates? Merchants? I think we'll work on... we'll work on merchants. Even before the blessing of Ross, merchants have often needed the seas to get their goods where they need to on time. These were actually the first ships to sail beyond the shallows and explore further. Well, no, not explore further. Sail beyond the shallows and sail across the lands. Some even went beyond where the sea disappears and out to unknown lands, some returning with a variety of interesting goods and stories. So there's a little bit of a merchant practice going on, but... no. Often these ships are adorned with red sails. Some even with silver. No, not silver. What am I saying? Often these ships are adorned with red sails. Particular five-mast style. What would these be? Battleships? Naval ships? So there's been a handful navies so far. Three notable ones. That of Hameria. Gildan and Softless. No, that sounds like souffles. Hameria, Gildan, and who else? Dale's Ward. Yeah. Hemerian. Oh, let's just quickly add these to dictionary. Hemerian navies have a distinct. A distinct three-mast style of ship with coat of arms emblazoned on the side. The Gildernian fleet, add that to dictionary. Develops a ship that uses no masts, no winds, and is made of metal. These ships have been around for handful of months, but most people believe that it is only a matter of time before these ships are used to wage war. Alright, well, that came out of nowhere. Well, now we've got a tension. Maybe not central tension, but it is a tension. Dale's Warnian? Yeah. Maybe just Dale's one. Dale's one ships. Yeah. Dale's one ships used no sails. Instead, they are manned with rowers, either criminals. Soldiers. Their ships are smaller, but often faster. Yeah, right. Nice. Just gonna do Maria South Dales North Dales One and Gildan. Merchant ships, naval ships. Now we have pirates. Yes, so pirates often. No, pirates used to travel on small boats. Wait, actually, hold on. Heading back to naval ships. I don't know if I want to bring in metal ships yet. They developed a ship at using but one sail, skims across. One sail and nearly skims across the water. Actually, no, I will get rid of that. As well as larger four sail ships. So pirates used to travel on small boats, not dissimilar. To the small Gildanian ships currently being used. But many have slowly gained resources enough to make their own larger ships, or have stolen others from navies and merchants. Pirates have existed since the dawn. Sailing, most naval fleets began as them. But in recent years, as sailing has become even more common due to increased trade, due to increased trade, pirates have begun merging in greater numbers. The most notable pirates would be... The most notable pirates are... There is said to be a small council of pirates that have divvied up the ocean into territories. Showing who gets to plunder which areas. If one plunders outside of their area, it may cause war. So, I'm thinking pirates have gotten pretty big. Pretty extensive. And because of this, they've had to organize in some way, shape, or form. And as such, they've had to divide up the ocean into stuff that they're allowed to plunder and other people are not. This is constantly shifting. ships hunted down and sunk, but it is still not uncommon. But it is still a known fact. All right. Don't seem to really have many people, so we might finish this up fairly soon. Have a bit more of a short one. Had a couple of short ones recently. But yeah, pirates, naval ships, merchant ships, sails and death. I do like this idea. I like that. And then that also incentivizes more violent action. As sailors, like, well, we're already dead. We're already considered dead. So there's nothing wrong with some more death. Boats are often adorned with skeletal figures and or symbols of Ross and Loth to signify their respect to these ideas. All right. So we've been streaming for about half an hour. I think that might do it for today. Might just finish this one up. Yeah, alright. So, not a very big stream today. Might do a bit bigger one next week if I figure out something more to do. We might work on aberrations, like I was thinking of doing today, but didn't get around to. Other than that, yeah, I hope you enjoyed, hope you thought it was chill. If you want to see the VODs for these videos, they will be up on YouTube at some point. I'm a little behind on that, I've got a lot of uni work to do. We'll still be streaming Tuesdays and Thursdays, same times. And might do some more chill Hades streams sometime soon. Maybe tomorrow. We'll see. But yeah. Hope you liked it. Catch you later.